justice in the Commonwealth and across the globe. Together with my stalwart friend, the Silver Shroud, we will overcome all foes. But I must away to victory!
Another crazy guys. Crazy guy. Guys. Manta man. Alright. We're gonna clean Commonwealth sooner. So, just for your information guys, I'm doing this one right now. I would like to welcome you in a new video. And the mission name is Trouble Brewing. I got this mission from Good Neighbor. If you remember and you saw my previous videos, we are going here to find this brewing machine, which was never delivered. Good Neighbor is here and we are going here. So I'm very close. A little bit of scavenging as usual. Cooking stove, craft, okay.
Did you see it? The big guy in the water?
Where did you see it?
Over there, behind all those shipwrecks. It keeps peeking up over out of the water. Hey, do you think it's dangerous? It hasn't attacked anyone yet, but maybe it's just waiting.
Have you seen more than just its eye?
Nah. Just the eye stalk, you know, like some bugs have. Every once in a while, it comes out of the water and looks around, like it's hunting for something. I bet it wants fresh meat, like us. Only then you'd have to kill it and leave its dead body here all bloody and stuff. That would be so awesome.
You want it to attack us? That's nuts, kid.
Yeah, because then I get to see a cool fight.
You stupid kid. That's the sea monster. That's probably a submarine or yeah, a submarine maybe. Oh yeah. Maybe after this run.
Real sea monster. I wonder what it looks like.
Amazing. Oh fuck. Samrock Top House. That's a place. But before we do anything, I'm really curious to see what we have to deal with. raiders or thanks, man. Yeah, I agree with you. Raiders.
Did you hear that? Play a game with me, huh? Hear that?
Man, that was intense.
Wow, you're not going to need that stuff anymore.
Mini nuke. Inside the pool table. Very clever.
Hey,
what do you want? Let's see what you got.
Thank you.
crashed.
She found the cockroach. Let's have a drink too. That's the one? No. Oh. Hey, come on.
Over here.
No sweat. Commonwealth Savings Bank and Treaty open for business.
Right leg. Oh shit. Thank you. Guys, nothing is getting away from me.
For the customer's amusement, how would you describe the testing sample provided?
Can you brew any other types of beer?
If provided with a hollow tape containing the recipe, I should be capable of brewing any alcoholic beverage. How would you describe the testing sample provided?
Do you know how long it's been since I had cold beer?
Very good. I appear to be operating at an optimal level. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Where is the Hotel Rexford?
The Hotel Rexford is located on State Street near the Old State House. Delivery is currently 210 years. Shall we commence delivery?
Amazing.
Hotel Rexford.
I'm kidding you.
Yeah, sure.
Beginning transit operations to Hotel Rexford.
Another amazing quest from Bethesda. Oh shit. Are you fucking kidding me?
Fugitive is on the loose. Do not attempt to apprehend.
Oh, come on.
Need something?
Oh, thanks God. Oh, such a nice sniper rifle, guys. Come on, buddy. Come on. Almost there. Yeah, they brought me. I don't know about you guys, but I would really like this one for my companion, to be my companion. I bet he has really cool stuff.
Hell of a load you're carrying. Never You been to Diamond City? Good noodles. Bunch of assholes, though.
It's that Brewin shit. Are you actually going to go down and do some work?
Being available to the customers is work. It's not all about cooking hams,
guys. It's not all about sending those hams either. Maybe if you stop using normal operations.
What? Where's the fun in cooking it if you ain't using it?
Hey, thanks for
my mistake.
But here, it's even better than I was hoping for. Here's your money.
Oh man, someone new! You need some jet, man? Homebrewed? Reasonable.
Gun for hire.
Hey, Rufus. Good to see you again. What do you have? Let me know if you want to trade.
Huh? Like Andre? With him?
Nicer up here in the lobby. Besides, don't you like having my smiling company?
No.
Again, I don't. Here for a laugh? Or did you want a cold beverage?
I'll take a beer.
Cold and refreshing.
You. Didn't I just see you? I got whiplash. Oh man, we should definitely try this stuff.
Guys, that was the mission. Pretty cool one. We have a brewing machine which is walking and talking. And that was it. Thank you very much for watching, and I really hope you enjoyed the videos. So stay tuned, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care, guys.